Hello everyone. In this question, one figure is given. So now let's draw that figure. So this is our figure according to question. And here it is given that length L equals to